from a bankable point of view, if we can find a way to build up the trickles of finance that are there today, to build the experience, to de-risk the value chains, to build understanding, many of the flows that are being talked about, which are astronomical numbers, actually will move. And I think we're seeing the beginning of that. There are some real constraints, and our initiatives are involved in those. But I think the most important mindset that I would like to bring across in this conversation is, I think we're going to a phase where the banks are committed, where the financial institutions are committed, where the investment funds are committed, where the pension funds are committed. But that's not the point. The point is we need to find a way to enable the farmers in the food supply chains to have an incentive to participate.